This is Donnie Gladfelter from the CAD Geek blog and author of AutoCAD, No Experience Required. So while I have certainly become a huge fan of the ribbon, especially since the addition of contextual ribbon tabs, such as the ones that we find when we create a new piece of text, so this text editor tab here is called a contextual ribbon tab, while I've certainly become a huge fan of this, I know that there are many users out there who really prefer the older way of interfacing with AutoCAD, which of course was through menus and toolbars. And so in this video, I'm going to show you how to get those user interface elements back and, depending on your level of comfort with the ribbon, customize a user interface to your liking. So if all that you're really after are the old menus, the file and edit and that type of thing, this is actually a pretty easy thing to get back. All we have to do is come up here to the quick access toolbar. And here on this menu, you'll find an option that says show menu bar. So if I click on that, it'll bring those menu bar items back. And there you'll see you have the file, edit, and view and all those menu bar items as well. So if you want this, but you still like the ribbon, but even with these two user interface elements, there's a couple toolbars that you would still prefer to see. Maybe Object Snap. That's a pretty popular one that I hear from the folks that I work with. And so if you come here to the View tab under the Windows panel, you can click on the Toolbars option right there. And here you'll get the list of all the toolbars that, of course, are available inside of AutoCAD. So here's that Object Snap one I was talking about. And there I have my Object Snap toolbar. And so this, of course, is a bit of a hybrid environment. If I wanted to save this for later use, I could come up here and say Save Current As, and maybe name this something like My Custom Workspace. If I hit Save, you'll notice it is now one of the options up here, and I can always get back to this user interface, which will give me the combination of menus, the ribbon, and of course, toolbars. Now, if that's all fine and good, but really all that I'm after is the old classic user interface that sports nothing but the menu bars and toolbars. This is a pretty easy one to get back to as well. So you've already seen me use the workspace switcher. This is actually a new thing inside of 2011. Shown here in the upper left corner next to the application menu. The older and probably perhaps more familiar place for this is down here in the status bar. So if I click on the little gear that you see down here, you'll notice that I see all of the workspaces that ship with AutoCAD. And among those workspaces is one named AutoCAD Classic. So if I click on this, it's going to change my entire user interface. It's going to get rid of the ribbon. And here you'll see I have nothing but the menu bars, so the file, edit, view, that type of thing, and of course, toolbars. So this here will, of course, mimic the user interface that you found in versions of AutoCAD prior to AutoCAD 2009. So there you have it. Just a quick tip on restoring the menus and toolbars found inside of AutoCAD. Once again, this is Donnie Gladfelter from the CAD Geek. Visit me at thecadgeek.com for many more tips and tricks just like this one.